शशि भूषण लाल गोंडा कमिश्नर इज जॉइनिंग अस ऑन द फोन लाइन। गोंडा में जो ट्रेन मिसअप हुआ है सर, उसके बारे में आपके पास लेटेस्ट क्या जानकारी है? अभी एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन से ये कॉन्फर्मेशन मिला है हमें कि एक कैजुअलिटी कंफर्म्ड है। कितने पुलिस के टीम स्पॉट पे है रेस्क्यू और रिलीफ के लिए, ये इन्फॉर्मेशन आप अगर हमारे दर्शकों को बता सके।
देखिए, इसमें अभी जो मृतक हैं उनकी संख्या दो है, जो गंभीर रूप से घायल हैं वो भी दो व्यक्ति हैं, बाकी जो घायल हैं अन्य सामान्य रूप से उनको अभी हम लोग चेक करा रहे हैं और उनको बाहर निकाल रहे हैं। हम लोगों ने जो आसपास के सभी चार जिलों के जो एम्बुलेंसेज हैं उनको रवाना कर दिया है मौके के लिए। जिलाधिकारी और अधीक्षक, पुलिस अधीक्षक, ये लोग मौके पर हैं और मैं भी पहुंचने वाला हूँ।
ओके,
और रेस्क्यू एंड रिलीफ ऑपरेशन हम लोग तेजी से।
अच्छा, और सर तो आप ये अभी कंफर्म कर रहे हैं कि द कैजुअलिटी फिगर इज टू एंड इंजरीज के बारे में आपके पास क्या इन्फॉर्मेशन है?
गंभीर रूप से दो व्यक्ति घायल हैं और बाकी हम लोग आकलन अभी इनको काउंट करवा रहे हैं कि और इंजर्ड कितने।
और कितने टीम्स अभी ग्राउंड पे है पुलिस की तरफ से, कितने पुलिस कर्मचारी या कितने टीम्स आर ऑन द ग्राउंड टू प्रोवाइड रिलीफ एंड रेस्क्यू?
इसमें पुलिस की तरफ से 4 टीम्स हैं और जो हमारे मजिस्ट्रेट हैं वो भी 5
रहे। कोई और जानकारी जो आप हमें हमारे दर्शकों को देना चाहेंगे? आपके थ्रू हमें ये पता चल रहा है कि 2 पीपल आर सीरियसली इंजर्ड एंड 2 कैजुअलिटीज हैव बीन कंफर्म्ड। इसके अलावा इज देयर एनी अदर इन्फॉर्मेशन दैट यू लाइक टू शेयर विद अस? SDRF, the NDRF, the commissioner of Gonda was speaking to us on the phone line. He's on his way to the spot. Won't keep you, engaged for too long, sir. Thank you so much for speaking to us. Confirmation coming in from the Gonda commissioner that 2 casualties have been reported in the train mishap. Thank you, sir, for speaking to us. But the railways has also put out the helpline numbers. SDRF and NDRF teams have been mobilized. Police teams are on the spot helping in the rescue and relief operations. Hospitals in the nearby districts are on standby. There's also confirmation coming in that 2 passengers have lost their lives and 2 passengers are very seriously injured. That's the confirmation coming in from the Commissioner of Police in Gonda. As per the CPRO of the North Eastern Railways, Pankaj Singh, a medical van of the railways has reached the spot. The rescue operations are underway. Helpline numbers have been out and we put them out on our screens. We are also telling our viewers that this derailment, this accident took place at around 2:37 p.m. and the initial information that was with the railways is that there were 4 to 5 coaches that derailed. Adeep, the Commissioner of Police in Gonda, the Commissioner of Gonda, they're confirming here on Times Now an unfortunate update that 2 people have lost their lives and 2 are seriously injured. Police teams are on the spot. SDRF has been mobilized. NDRF has been mobilized. They will reach there shortly. The railway teams are also on the spot. What is the latest information that you have tracked from your sources on the ground?
Well, see, Sagarika, as you mentioned, the commissioner of Gonda district, he has confirmed that 2 people have lost their life and around 2 are seriously injured. What we can learn from our sources is that the death toll might go numbers might increase in the Gonda incident, but as of this moment, the commissioner has confirmed that 2 people have lost their life in the tragic incident where around 10 to 12 compartments of the Dibrugarh Express have been derailed in the Mankapur area of Gonda.
Do we have any official word? Because there are, like, the railways initially said that the information with them was that there were 4 to 5 coaches that are derailed. Any official word that you have, Adeep, on the exact number of coaches that derailed?
The exact number of coaches that have been derailed is yet to be ascertained, but what we are picking up from our sources is that around 10 to 12 compartments of Dibrugarh Express, mostly the AC compartments, have derailed in this incident. Senior officials of the Gonda administration and the nearby areas have been rushed. Their first priority is the rescue and relief operation. In fact, the state disaster relief force and the NDRF, they all have been mobilized and they are reaching the spot to assist. They are all equipped with the state of kind of machines and equipments to assist in these kind of disasters.
Right. And I will come back to you to get information on the arrangements made in the hospitals, but let's also play out some reactions that came in from the ground, some eyewitnesses, and also an official reaction that came in from the railways. Let's play out what the eyewitness said.
ये 2:30 बजे के करीब में हादसा हुआ है।
हाँ,
चंडीगढ़ डिब्रूगढ़ एक्सप्रेस में गोंडा से करीब करीब 20 किलोमीटर आगे है ये
जी।
तो बता रहे मनकापुर अभी यहाँ से 5 किलोमीटर है।
हाँ,
और दो बोगियाँ तो एकदम से ऐसे पलट गई हैं।
हाँ,
एक बोगी ऐसे लगी है, बाकी तो आप देख ही सकते हैं पटरियों की क्या हाल है, पटरियाँ खिसक चुकी हैं। यहाँ पे कैजुअल्टी भी हो सकती है, अभी उसको मालूम नहीं है, लोग अपनी जान बचा करके कैसे कैसे निकल रहे हैं।
बचाव के लिए क्या व्यवस्था हुई है तक?
अभी तो हम खुद ही निकल के आए हैं, अभी देखा नहीं है शायद, लेकिन शायद एम्बुलेंस वगैरह आ रही है क्या?
जी
ऐसा सुनने में आया। थैंक यू। यहाँ ये ढाई
Okay, so Adeep continues to stay with us. That was the eyewitness, the first reaction from an eyewitness coming in. Railway teams are on the spot. The police in Gonda is on the spot. SDRF and NDRF have also been mobilized, as per latest information that you were getting to us, Adeep, is that there were most of the coaches that got, that got derailed on these tracks were AC coaches. Take us through information that you have about the injuries and the arrangements made in the nearby hospitals.
Well, see, Sagarika, all the nearby hospitals, including the CHCs and primary health care centers, they all have been put up on alert by the Uttar Pradesh government. The passengers, those who have suffered injuries, will be rushed to first to these CHCs and PHCs. And if they have some serious injuries, they will be referred to the Gonda District Hospital. And in fact, the neighboring districts of Ayodhya and Lucknow, they all have been put on alert by the administration in case the passengers, those who have suffered serious injuries, they will be, if they were to be referred, these are the neighboring districts where they can be referred. Lucknow is around 80 kilometers from that particular incident spot. And what we are learning from the sources is that all the hospitals and the major government hospitals in Lucknow, they have been put on high alert regarding this incident. The senior officials of the local administration and railway officials, they have already started reaching the spot. The Gonda District Administration, the senior officials of Gonda District Administration, they have reached the spot. The police team, the local police team, have reached the spot, including the railway police, railway protection force. And the priority of them is to assist the people. The railway has also said that they have delayed some trains, and there are a number of trains that have been affected. The train route has been affected by this incident.
Okay, so Adeep is getting us the latest information. We have the pictures up on our screens, and these are pictures constantly coming in from Gonda. The derailment took place at around 2:37 p.m. as confirmed by the railways. For viewers just joining us on this broadcast, we're getting you the latest information of a train accident that took place in Gonda. This is a passenger train that started from Chandigarh. This is the Chandigarh-Dibrugarh Express. And this derailment took place in near a station in Gonda in Uttar Pradesh. Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, Yogi Adityanath, has taken stock, and he has, in fact, asked district administration to reach the spot. He's asked the police in Gonda to ensure that they are taking out, they are, in fact, conducting relief and rescue operations on a war footing. Railway vans, medical vans have reached the spot. Also mobilized are teams of the NDRF and the SDRF. You heard a reaction that came in from the eyewitness who spoke about, who detailed how just moments after the derailment took place, there were passengers who tried to escape who tried to, in fact, leave the train and in fact, carry whatever goods that they had with them and move out from there. So as of now, what we know is that there are 10 to 12 bogies of this train that derailed. This is the Chandigarh-Dibrugarh Express. Relief and rescue operations is, as of now, the number one priority. The Commissioner of Gonda has confirmed to Times Now that there have been 2 casualties and 2 people are seriously injured. Hospitals in and around the area, in Lucknow, in Ayodhya, are also on standby. Adeep continues to stay with us. We've been getting latest information to our viewers. Anything else that you know, Adeep, when it comes to the preliminary investigation behind this train mishap that took place? Any details that you have with you?
Well, the preliminary investigation will take place later in the day, but the first priority of the railway is to assist the people and to remove those coaches that have been derailed in that particular rail section. The priority of the railway is to remove that coaches and to restart the rail operation in that particular region. The first priority of the state government is to assist those people, and an investigation will also start in an hour or so that what led to the derailment of Dibrugarh Express in Gonda. This is a major incident that has taken place in Gonda in recent years. If we talk about the past incidents, there have been any major incident in Uttar Pradesh. In fact, if we talk about the railways, but this is a major incident that has taken place today. The top focus of railway and state government is to assist the people, those who have suffered injuries in this incident.
So the priority as of now for the state, for the railways and for authorities is to ensure that passengers are immediately given rescue and relief, and those who sustained injuries should be immediately given medical attention. The railway medical van has also reached the spot to ensure that those injured are given immediate medical attention. For now, the information available with us here on Times Now is that two people have lost their lives in this train derailment that took place near Gonda in Uttar Pradesh. Two people are seriously injured. The Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh and the Chief Minister of Assam are closely monitoring the relief and rescue operations. The Gonda police, local administration and locals in and around the area are also helping in rescue and relief operations. The railways too has released their helpline numbers. Adib is telling us that the investigation into what led to the derailment of this train could also begin shortly.